Have you seen Twilight?
No, dude.
No. But it was pretty sad after she did get kind of defeated. But she did get end up in that crystal when she was trying to get it out of Tempest's hands. I wish there was a part two to that.
Yes, I know.
Just where I want them to be. Did you hear that? No.
I heard it.
Darling, don't be crazy. We all heard it.
Wait, you mean those footstep sounds?
Yeah. Time to meet somebody.
I don't think life is beating people up.
Huh? Guys? Huh?
Stupid scary cat.
There is no defeating Tempest without her horn. No escaping Tempest without her having her horn.
You're right. But together, even though without Twilight, we're stronger.
Just like Twilight always said.
We're stronger together.
And there can still make a difference.
Yes, darling, but what if she cuts off her horns?
Oh, yes, darling, but isn't Twilight still in there where the mermaids are?
Oh, yeah.
She's not dead. Sorry.
Stupid ponies.
Every pony had better put your hands up because I'm about to end this party.
They're all knocked down. Now it's all my permission.
You're right. But even though they're dead, we still are strong.
Die. That's what you deserve.
Waking up. Had to steal the power click.
What are you doing, you pest?
I am not a pest. I am Commander Tapins.
Tapins is going to steal friendship magic to have her horn back.
And family members and people are still together no matter what.
They're right.
And even without each other, doesn't matter.
They're right.
Who even is that?
It is me. I still am here to protect you. It's time to stop, Commander Tempest. I will not stop. Yes, you will. You've betrayed us now. You betrayed us again. That is right now. Sorry. You'll end up being found this take it over again. There, now the fight's done. Gee, we should have done that earlier. Yeah, you're heck right. First time you were riding that scary cat. Well, I think we're good. Let's go now, girls. There. Move out of my way, Applejack. I'm starving.
Well, I think I'm gonna go. Bye, Roomba Dash.
Right. Oh, I think I just broke my back.